I went abroad to study filmmaking. I was in London for a year, where I spent the first 6 months trying to get them to pronounce my name right. Because they're like, Varun, Varun, man. I'm like, dude, just call me Tom, it's okay. And I spent the next 6 months trying to explain to them what a lota is doing in my toilet. That's always an awkward conversation, right? All my white friends would come home, they're like, Varun, why is it a plastic cup in your bathroom? The thing is, when I pee, I get really thirsty, so I like to have a glass handy. My first proper exposure to the British accent, I walk into school and this guy's looking at me. He looks at me, he's like, mate, can you pass me the bu- what? Like, can you pass me the bottle? What? And I'm like, ah, wah, wah. You know, the student hostel I stayed at, right? Decided to have a potluck, so we all get to know each other. Now, we were all supposed to cook food from our own country. I made poha and I took it for dinner. I'm like, what the fuck will these firangs know? Fuck it. So I went there. I don't remember what the Chinese guy made, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't dead. Because I took a serving and it started running away from me. I'm like, yeah, gate banka, mera dinner bhag raha hai. The French girl made le ouvre le gizle vizicle. Because that's what the French people do, right? Make you eat shit you can't pronounce. They're like, gizle vah, gizle du, gizle vah. I'm like, hey, same to you. But I wasn't any better, right? I only had a plate of poha with me. And this white girl walks up, she's like, Varun, what have you made? These are flattened rice flakes with robust Indian spices mixed with sauteed onions, a dash of lime, a sprinkle of coriander and basil leaves. Fuck yeah! I went MasterChef Andheri on it. I'm like, yele, poha kha! But saying that stuff helps, right? A dash of lime, sprinkle of coriander, basil leaves. Basil leaves are like the push-up bras of food. They don't do shit, but they make your food look great. So you know, when I was in the UK, they launched the banner of early ceiling. So I was fucking excited. I went to all my friends, like, guys, come check out. There's a ceiling in my city. But no one's excited. Because my flatmates were German, American, and Chinese. Like, hey, fuck off, what? We have 30,000, fuck off. But I was excited, and I had to share it with someone, right? So I'm like, hey, Bangladeshi. Are nahi marunga yaar, idara. Idara, chappal bahar nikal. The Pakistani guy got really excited. He's like, hey, silly. Very good, yaar. Kitna entry point is mein? 5, okay, okay. Udhar boat se ja sakte, boat se, okay, okay. Udhar police protection hai, police protection, okay, okay. And it was this girl's birthday, right? She's Greek, she called us all over. She's like, guys, you know what would be awesome is if all of y'all sang happy birthday to me in your own language. Great, because the American guy's like, happy birthday to you. The Chinese guy's like, hato, fum, 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 whatever. I'm not being racist. Every country has the same tune for happy birthday. Now they're all looking at me. And I'm just standing there like a constipated Udit Narayan going, bari, bari, din ye aaye. Happy birthday to you. Why couldn't we have the same tune for happy birthday? Where is Pritam when you need him?